Hey everybody, and welcome back for another episode of Sapiens. We are going to continue on with our small tribe of like 30. I think we had 30 something. Let us see, I can't remember. 36. Everybody's sleeping. Oh, they're gonna be so mad. I forgot they were out there. They're gonna be so mad. Now, why are these people mad? Why are you mad? Because you're hungry? Well, you know, if these lazy whelps would do something, you wouldn't be so hungry. I shouldn't have done quite so much grass to clear, but it'll be all right. Yeah, wasu masu. I agree. You tell them. It's all about the wasu masu. Dagnabbit. Well, they're having kids, so that's a good thing. Why is no one starting this? Why are you sitting on your butt? Okay, hold on. Supe. We'll name him Soupy. Where is Soupy? Supe, Supe. Just give you fire lighting. Get off your fanny. Boca Bona. Misebuku. People are going to be so mad. Pumpkins. We need all the pumpkins. Oh, you're all going to just be mad the whole time. Gotta wait for this. There, it's dry now. Y'all better get to starting these fires. Thank you. I don't know why people aren't, you know, why they're not starting the fires. Oh, wait. Is it because we don't have any sticks? All right. They may be mad, but they're still getting pregnant. Well, the hungry ones at least are coming over here to eat. That's a good thing. Good. All right, so they've gathered all the branches from here. They can gather the apples from here. Some more gooseberries. They can gather those. Gather all the sticks, because apparently, I think, that's what we was lacking, why they weren't making a fire, and I wasn't quick-brained enough to see it. You know, it happens. It happens. Look at this. Gonna need a lot of sticks. Stinking old alpacas. Ain't much clay, is there? Just keep them going, I suppose. Gonna have you killed, alpaca. Do I have alpacas that need butchered? No. One lone sunflower. I would like to find a whole bunch of clay. Guess we'll have to keep them digging over here. Where are all of our X's? Right there. The flint, that small rocks. Why have we got so many piles of clay? And look, here's another pile of clay. Crazy kids. All right, we need some more bricks. Need a lot of more bricks. Didn't even know that was a thing, did you? A lot of more. All right, another tribe has been spotted. See if anybody's going to, there's still people out freaking there. Oh, my goodness. Well, the good thing is somebody will wake up and hop right on those people, I hope. Not literally hop right on them, but you know what I mean. There ain't a whole lot for them to do, so I'm not expecting them to have a problem. Alright, let's slow it down. Everybody's going together. Okay, so do we have to make more spears? Did all the fools, did they lose all of their spears? Hold on.
Missona Ala?
Missona. Sona.
Oh, hush your mouth, Sona.
Sona Allah.
Good grief. Alright, so we're going to do... I don't even know. Good grief. Investigate that. They're just going to lose them anyways. Let's go ahead and do... eight of those. Wait, are they putting the spears in here? Goodness, it takes so long, doesn't it? Alright, we're gonna chop these down. Bona, bona, Sona. Sorry about your lucka. We don't need that bone. I was kind of looking around for my spears. Dang fools. What are you doing, little one? I know you are not... Wait. Oh, you're picking up that stuff. Okay. Pokapona. I love it when everybody's working their little tails off. Alright, let's see. We're up to 40. Toki. Stop that. And we need some of those made.
Sona.
We got people sitting on their butts. I suppose. Why are you guys running around the back? I don't understand. Okay. Okay. Do we have any more alpaca in there? No. We got a crap ton of hay. Got some flax. Got some twine. Don't want to cut them trees, but I kind of do. Oh, we need so many more logs. Trying to get down where I can see something. Okay, after she's done with this one, I need to stop her from firing them right now. Okay. If I can get in there. Good. Somebody's finally gonna get this thing closed in, I hope. Okay, is everybody done and happy? Looky, looky. We got little trees coming up. Oh, my goodness. Never have I ever wanted to kill a mammoth so much. Yes, you. That's a lot of meat. I don't want my people to get killed, though. So scared. I'm scared. Really? Okay, slacker. Whoever threw that needs to come and get it. Don't send a child. You sent a woman. Be very careful, little woman. Alright, so we're going to come over here. We're going to get this flax and they're all just sitting on their butts. Let's see what we got over here. Somebody can chop, chop, chop away on that. Come on, people. Brick building, yay! Oh, fridge. Tiling, yay! You're doing so good. We just need to get this big mammoth thing done. Speaking of mammoth. I'm thinking maybe tomorrow we'll go kill a mammoth. Bit of meat left. What kind of seeds we got? Sunflower. I can plant a sunflower. Somewhere. And we need to make some more split logs. Yep, yep, yepers. I'm so excited we're getting trees. What do you think? Should we do? Oh gosh. We've got 1, 2, 3. Let's see you. Can you do spear hunting? Oh my. 4. Horrible, scary. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab all of these sticks that we can. Hopefully these sticks, nope, some of them have come back. Grab the apples, please. Cancel that. And cancel that. Sinasona Alisona. Bona Bona. We're getting there. Alright. Dang it, as much as I hate to. We're gonna send. Wait, stop. Where are you going? Fetching aspen log. What aspen log? Where in the crap? Okay. I don't know where you're going. I don't like it either. Just stop. Go back home. You scare me. Okay. I think we're gonna. Oh, this is probably gonna be bad. Oh, this is gonna be bad. We're gonna hunt a mammoth. This is gonna be really bad. There goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Guys, work together. Very nervous. You missed, Dingledorf. Yeah, go over there and get your... Oh my god, you guys. Oh, you're fixing to get hammered. Oh, you missed. You suck so bad. Did your chicken poopy out for real? No. No, no, no. You get right back there. Stop. You suck and you need the freaking experience. Now you go hunt that mammoth. I'm gonna choke to death. Oh no. Don't you run away. Oh god. Come on, dude. Really? Watch out. Oh gosh. Dude, you need to move over here. Where are all the... How come I can't click on it? I want to assign a different Sapien. I'm going to have to figure this out. It won't let me. Oh, I've already clicked on assign a different Sapien. Fiddle. What about you? Good. They're so slow. Holy smoke around. I hope you got a hunt. Really? Is it just her? I was going to say, I hope you have a hunter. Well, that'd to be okay. Oh my. Are you joking? This is horrible. You even missed that close? Dude. No. Thank gosh. Good gravy. Doggy. We really, really, really need that mammoth meat. I think we're going to also be killing some alpacas. So let me go ahead and craft some flint spearheads. What a number. Sure, why not? Oh, come on, little people. What's wrong with you? Cold. Well, it ain't like I don't have a freaking pile. A pile of stuff. Oh. Can we put one of the children on flint napping? And just put some of you people on it. We're out of clay. Snaps. Still need some mud bricks. People, people, people. Sadly, some people are not going to make it home. Just screwed out there. Gravy, come on. You got 7 spears. Gather these branches. Don't do it. All right, you've had it. I say you had it, and I can't get even one of them lazy little whelps over here. All right. How come these lazy little whelps are not going to hunt the mammoth? I don't know about you guys. Are all of you really going over there to the alpaca? Difficult to get to my butt.
Tempo soon upon us.
Now that looks like some people going. All right, should I make some more adults hunters?
Sona.
Don't be chicken poopies. Get back over there. It makes me so mad. Okay, did you guys get all these branches? I'm gonna say yes, you did. Let's get all of these branches. We're gonna run out of branches. Really? Really? Destroy. These are all rotten. Destroy them. Is anyone still hunting? Of course not. Alright, just go. Do what you gotta do. Alright, what is this? Oh, they're going to destroy. Takes that many of y'all to go over there and stomp on that. He's not too difficult to get to. Are y'all bringing Mammoth back? Heck yeah. Okay. So let's change this to Mammoth meat continuously. And this fire, you're cooking the alpaca, that's good. It's fine. Ah, I can't get up. Okay, hold on. I don't understand why it takes them so long to butcher something. Alright, where are you going and what is wrong with you? Alright, so you need to come back over here, get your little tutti frutti right in here. Somewhere. Where the heck? Ay, ay, ay. Move over here. Okay, you should be done cooking the alpaca now. And you can cook mammoth continuously. I may even build another fire pit. Everybody's so tired. And then you have people just sitting on their butts, not going to do anything. It's a little bit aggravating. Okay, well, they're getting there. We at least killed some mammoth. They will get there. We get the other fire pit built. And, of course, we won't have fuel for it. Let's go ahead and cancel that. And do some split logs. And I think we've already got. Ew, we don't have the stuff for split logs. Okay. I mean, I think we're doing okay. Really, you little hog. Okay. Let's recruit this dude. And this dude. Is that all there is? I always think the flax is somebody else too. Okay, good enough. I'm going to pause it right here, and we're going to end it right here, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, leave me a like. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye.